So we're in here. I think I liked that one. Now I'm going with the first one. So where's that going? And I think the job's the one that I left behind, but we'll see. It's not that one. Wait a minute, it's on my right? Oh, there we go. This should be it. Let's see how I get out of here with this one. This one's gonna be tight. Whoa. Signal just went on and off. Nice. You know, a mechanic would be great, but where to find a mechanic? It was 80, what? Thank you. Do I have to take a boat to get there? Yeah. fuel up. I need a mechanic and some fuel. The problem is the mechanic. I don't think I'm gonna find one on this road. Take a closer look. So we're here and I'm going to Turk. I go this way. What the? Well, that GPS is just wrong. Anyways, I'm going to get that repairs in Turk or whatever it's called. What's the name of that city again? I'll look later. Was that just lightning? In the middle of the winter, lightning? That's really bad. That's really nasty weather. That gas station. Almost there. On that board and I didn't read it. Damn it. So from the looks of it, it's on the right, on the left lane. Yeah, this is it. It's 9 a.m. and it still doesn't quite, it's not quite actually morning. I have to use my headlights. Hit something. Just can't figure out what. Okay, so we're here. Let's see. Well, we're gonna be passing by there anyways. Somewhere. There we go. Somebody's gonna hate me for doing this. Back from there. do that again. Now I have to get to the harbor, not to IKEA. The hell's wrong with you? One of those moments that GPS screws up in ProMods. Until I'm gonna... Come on! It was turning red. I mean green. Ugh. So I have to take from here to what city is there? Stockholm. Showing that I'm going on the wrong way. I have to go to IKEA. Yeah, there was a sign that said Stockholm. Yeah. Well, that's if you can read. Easy. Here we come. Turku. It was Turku. Okay. And rain and low frames. Reset navigation, thank you. There's a red light here. Whoa, almost didn't see that. I think it would be better if I didn't see it. people disappearing like aliens were here and appearing. Love the sound of that V8 engine. Crazy. Have around 20 frames right now. Upside. Whoa, there's a 70 speed limit here. It's starting snowing in the tunnel. Awesome. So it didn't snow from the beginning of the tunnel, just somewhere in the middle. It's just starting snowing. Getting penalties for stuff like that. Almost didn't break that. guy honking me? You too. So this is the part of the trip where you can just lean back and relax. And less in these parts. Let's take a closer look at that map. So it's a small town there, okay. I think I'm gonna pass you guys. You're going way too slow. Bands I'm gonna merge and I'm on the wrong one. Hope not. Nah, was just my imagination. Is that a hunk? Strange. Oops, something's going on around here. Yep, he was backing up. Damn it. Wow. That's not fair. That just cost me a lot. Okay. Yep, it's before. Before the impact. Well, sometimes you get lucky. Sometimes the quick save is just a half an hour before the impact. Headlights are like way. Oh, and I don't have the ones in the middle. Wow. I guess it's gonna be highways to the destination. I'm still thinking if I'm gonna activate that sleep simulation thing again. Was it me or was that another honking sound? Or just the truck does that sound? Yeah, you're right, we should change lanes here. Eventually I'm gonna catch those guys up. Don't tell me you're gonna try to do a left one. There we go. That guy's stubborn. the truck that's making that sound. I don't know what that guy just did over there. Something really strange. I have to make a right, and then I cannot understand anymore what I have to do. Oh, now I see what I have to do. Almost hit that pole again. Sound. Kilometers, that means the job's almost done. I've been here before because I stopped at both of those gas stops. Gas stations. My head was in a totally different place. Like we're going straight south. Why are you slowing down like that? Jesus. hate it when they do that. So from what I saw, yep, one leg. Sweet. One down, one to go. Cat guy was lagging. Now let's slow down to the legal speed. Where did all this traffic come from? What's that guy doing there? Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to change lane as well. Definitely hear some honking, but I don't know where it's coming from. Could it have been this guy behind me? Again. building just popped up in front of me. I mean, front right. These are for trucks, that means I don't have to stop, right? Yep. Whoa, look at that guy go. Sweden, right about now. There's the exit. Thank you. So it's 4 more kilometers to go. I guess I'm taking this outside of the city. Almost hit that. You're letting me go or not? Make up your minds. Used to the highway. So let's see, I have to park here somewhere. Yeah. Easy. I think I'm screwing it up. Yep, I'm screwing it up. Let's give it another go. Should be it. Yeah. 5% damage. When did I hit it again? Jesus.